Yeah. Are you saying that you did prostitution?
At least not.
Oh, please don't spoil this video. At least if you mommy,
oh my god, do not
allow me. Oh my god, god. Mommy, if they don't give me this money now, will you give me the money?
I will give you.
Don't give me any. No, you need that money for business.
They don't mention prostitution.
Mommy, do you know what it is? $10,000 is 10 million. Mommy, $20,000 is 10 million.
I will not breathe.
Mommy, I need this money. Mommy, just close your eye and do the sign out. Thank you, guys. Please give my daughter. I know I've done prostitution in the past.
God forbid. Hey! Woo! You know what, spirit?
Hello, guys, and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Faith Martins. Guys, how have you been? So let's just be fast. Today is Friday, and the truth is, I've not been in a good mood since morning. I'm gonna share my insecurities with you guys on this channel, so you know why I've not been in a good mood. Maybe I'll do a sit-down video about it. But right now, my mom is on the island. If you're an oldie on this channel, you'd know that my family house is on the mainland in Lagos. Well, myself and some part of my siblings live on the island due to the places where our business and our offices are located. So right now my mom is on the island. She's visiting us on the island. She's called me. I've told her I'm not in a good mood. I don't think I'll come around to see her, which is not the norm, because if you know me so well, you know my mom is like my best friend. I'm her best friend. So right now, I just got ready. I ought to go see her at my sister's place. But something occurred to me while I was having my bath. The thing is, I've been seeing this challenge on the internet, scholarship challenge, people pranking their grandmothers, their mom, their husbands. So right now, I'm about to prank my mom. And this would be like the first ever prank I'll ever be doing with my mom. I've never pranked her in my life. My mom is too fragile. Like, she's too fragile. So I've not seen a suitable prank that will suit her nature. But I think this is something, it's not so heavy. I'm going to be pranking that my mom had to do prostitution to take us to school, for us to complete school when my dad fell ill or something. I'm just going to be doing a prank, Sha. You guys, if you want to watch this prank, please feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like and share my video. Let me show you guys what I'll be wearing to my sister's house. So guys, this is my outfit for the night. Yes, I might get to my sister's house and my mom will complain. But she already knows that whenever I'm visiting family or when I'm going to my sister's place or even the family house, I'm not someone who likes to wear lots of dresses, no. So this is like the perfect fit for me. How do you like my outfit, sir? Let's go prank my mom. Oh my god. I don't know what her response will be, but I'm curious to see her response. Guys, I'm officially on TikTok. Please go and follow me on TikTok. F8Martins1 on TikTok. Guys, I just got here and she has an idea here, so let's go knock. She's saying, who is that? Mommy.
Yes, man. Why
is that? Don't be telling everybody to pray for me. I'm fine.
Fine,
you just have a look at the mirror and I'm seeing I'm getting it. Don't get to me.
Yes.
Kai, mommy, there's something that I saw on the internet too. So I was thinking, may you film the video together.
I mean, see, I can't control ability and I can't do it.
Mommy, let's start the video. Hey. So, guys, my name is Faith Martins. Meet my mom.
This is Mrs. Faith Martins.
So I saw the post that your company is giving out $20,000 scholarship to those who merit it, and we should state the reasons why we need this scholarship. So I decided to do this video with my amazing mom. She's also my best friend, and that's why I'm doing this video with her. So to start with, my mom has been a hustler. She has been a go-to person from when we were growing up. Although it's not like she gives us too much money, but she's been amazing. And then towards university, I think when I got admission to the university, she was there. We paid our tuition. And at the point, my dad fell ill, and then shortly after I graduated, I think 2 years later, I was looking out doing my master's, but we lost my dad in the process. It's been a hard time for the family, for my mom, for my siblings, and she's been doing everything in her power while we were, I don't know how to say this, but while we were still in school about to graduate, mom did everything possible. Oh my God. Mom did everything possible to make sure we graduate. It was hard for us, with my brother. She had to do so many things. She had to meet some men. She had to, you know, now a little bit of prostitution so they'll give her some money.
Prostitution?
Oh, please. Oh, please, this is for the video. Oh, please just understand. It's not like prostitution on the road, like going to meet some men, like some men that are asking her out so she can get like some hundreds of thousands to pay my brother's tuition. And it's not been easy. At the point itself, my brother had to like do some pickpocket. She supported him to do some
pickpocket. Why are you putting in photos? I cannot. I don't follow you.
Please don't spoil my video. Mommy, please, $3,000 is 10 million. Mommy, please. Mommy, please, this money, we need this. Mommy, imagine you lost 10 million.
Even if you put a billion, I can't even make prostitution. Prostitution or whatever. My son can never be pickpocket in Jesus' name.
Guys, oh, please look at the camera. So guys, mom had to do so much. Even right now, it's been a hassle for me. I've been trying to gain admission into the US. At a point, I was even denied because of my project. They said my project was not worth it. Right now, I do not have the finances. At times, she tells me to go meet men, but I meet men. At times, please don't spoil my video.
You can see my petty business just to get
money. Oh, petty business cannot support my university.
Yeah.
I don't think that you need prostitution.
I cannot.
Oh, please don't spoil this video. At least if mommy,
oh my God, do not allow me.
Oh my God, God. Mommy, if they don't give me this money now, will you give me the money?
No, I will give you.
Don't give me any. No, you need that money for business.
They don't mention prostitution.
Mommy, do you know what it is? $10,000 is 10 million. Mommy, $20,000 is 10 million.
I will not do it.
Oh, please, I need this money, please.
No, you will be hiring you tomorrow. Why? I get you to go there. I got me a man.
Oh, please, I beg you. I beg you.
I'm an evangelist. Jesus, I beg, I know
that. Oh, please. Oh, please, talk to me. Hold on.
I can never.
Mommy, just talk. It's not real life. It's just talk.
What is a spirit? What is
this one? Is just video for them to accept me and give me $10,000.
So, where are you doing here?
You're not doing here, this mommy. Please, let's just. Mommy, wait, just comport. So, the last stage of it was when my mom had to meet a politician for $2 million for my brother's clearance in school, and it's not been easy. Although she said she's an evangelist, but she had to meet this man, and they, you know, they did the thing in the other room and they gave her the $2 million. And I'm like, we need this money, guys. Please help us. Please, I need this money. I need to relocate. Anything you can do. My mom is here. I'm here. We do not want to prostitute anymore. Please. Mommy, this thing has been spoiling my video. Mommy, I can't tell you this thing. Mommy, please. Mom, just come and say your sign out word. You know, you signed the intro with me.
Whoever procession by them. God, I'm not for you. How can I go to mess in my hand? Hey, it's great. Also, why a man with a billion today for me to defy myself? God forbid.
Mommy. This is just a video, it's not like they brought the money for you.
Just, it is spirit. If you don't know it, you know it. The word is spirit. It is with the word that God created.
Mommy, but this is $20,000.
It doesn't mean.
Mommy, we need this money. We need this money.
Person can give it.
Mommy, just close your eye and do the sign out. Thank you, guys. Please give my daughter. I know I've done prostitution in the past, but
God forbid. Hey! Woo! Do you not work? Please,
Mommy, please come and support your daughter.
Mommy,
please, if it's not a
Mommy, they will not agree to give me this money, please.
They will agree. Say good, positive something.
Mommy, I just come and sign out. Come and tell them why we need this money,
please. I can't say, Bungo, get position now. Oh, they even have their phone at this country. I'm tired.
We need to leave this country.
So I cannot use
position. Mommy, just, it's for me to leave. Just do the last things, please. Let us just talk.
Bungo can be a support or nonsense.
You not support your daughter.
For nonsense, prostitution and pickpockets. It can never stand in Jesus' name. Because they will.
Mommy, it's a prank! And a video indeed, please. This is just a prank. Let me just say something to them.
Hello, my viewers. Thank you. Thank you. You can see it. I can never define myself because of
amen. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I know you enjoyed this prank video as I enjoyed filming it. Please do well by clicking on the subscribe button. Don't tell them to subscribe to my channel.
Hello guys, subscribe to my YouTube channel
and share our videos. I do hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye.